The warrior returned flying the ikram. I know what he felt. Every Na'vi knows this feeling. To ride the ikram is to become the wind, pure and light, to ride the sky itself. It is Eywa's gift to us.